been together for a while now. We're growing stronger every day now. It feels so good and there is no doubt I will stay with you. As each morning brings a sunrise and the flowers bloom in springtime, on my loving you can rely and I'll stay with you. Oh, I will stay with you through the ups and the downs. Oh, I will stay with you when no one else is around. And when the dark clouds arrive, I will stay by your side. And I know we'll be alright. I will stay with you. Ooh. Can get old, they have the tendency to grow cold. We have something like a miracle, yeah, and I'll stay with you. Oh, I will stay with you through the ups and the downs. Yes, I will stay with you when no one else is around. Clouds arrive, I will stay by your side, and I know we'll be alright. I will stay with you, and there'll be heartaches and pain. Yes, it will.
Robert, Lancelot Clark, according to the word of God, leave my father and mother, and I join myself to you, to be a husband to you. From this moment forward, we shall be one. I, Kimbra Denise Williams, according to the word of God, submit myself to you, to be a wife to you. From this moment forward, we shall be one.
You, yeah, everything will be fine, yeah, and I'll stay with you through the end of all time. I will stay with you.
I love Rob. I don't know Rob, but I love Rob. And as I got to know Rob even more, I love Rob even more. Because Rob took the best part of me, which is Laisha and Lante, and the best part of them, which is Kimbra, and he has now made them a part of his life, and that is a part of my life.
I wish you all the best that life can give you. I wish that God continues to honor your vows, and I'm grateful that we're here to join you guys in this marathon. Cheers.
He has stood the test of time, Robbie. Showing you throughout our relationship that you was the right man for my daughter. Amen. That says a lot, because I love my girls. That's part of what you're going to be. I love my girls. I like my boys. I like, but I love my girls. Amen. Amen. And I'm so glad that y'all know that God ordained marriage. Remember to keep him numero uno, number one in your life. Amen. Not just by going to church on Sunday, but serving him with your whole heart. Amen.
We are pleased with the way Robert and Kimbra care for one another. They are the perfect pair. We can tell that they have each other's best interests at heart. They love each other, children, as if they were their own, and have been able to seamlessly blend their two families together under one roof. We pray God richest blessing over their union today, and know that if they look to him for guidance every day, they will stay committed to each other for a long life.
Just see.